do your homework. That's how he learned. And then once he got his education, once he got the right information, that's what we're here for right now. He wasn't trying to make $10 million. See what I'm trying to tell you? He was rich, but his goal wasn't money, because if you just get money, you might not get nothing else. You want to get control. You want your freedom, and then the money, when it comes, you'll be able to hold on to it. I told my son, don't be a fool. You don't think I could pay you more? I can't pay you more because you just blow it. But when you're smart enough, you'll learn how to make it, and then you're going to hold on to it. So watch this. The first thing he did when he made money was he bought his papers. First thing he bought, he didn't buy no car, no clothes, no stuff. He brought his papers. What's the papers? The LLC is your papers. That's your papers. The LLC, the nonprofit, the 501c3. If you in America and you ain't got no business, then you really don't exist. You're a slave. You don't become free until you got a business, till you have a way of generating income. You a slave until then. Why? It means you got to rely on somebody else. And if they don't pay you, you don't get paid. The first thing he realized was, nope, I can't do that. I got to get a job. What would I do? I'll be a writer. If you are a writer doing slavery, who you writing to? Why, surely slaves ain't buying your books. He was writing to the same people that taught him how to read when he was a kid, because he had put himself in the environment where he knew the language, the rules, and the codes.